On Sunday, the mother of three was spotted getting cuddly with model Eunice Benjuma in Cannes, France, just weeks after the duo, who were casually dating, were out and about together in Los Angeles. She has been in France for a few days. She is vacationing with Eunice and friends. The kids are in LA with Courtney's family. Eunice is fun for Courtney, a source close to the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star tells People. Although the 38-year-old seems to be enjoying her time spent with Benjuma, 23, the source says their romance will probably never to turn into more than a fling, but adds, it serves a purpose for now. Eunice is young, but very responsible, the source says. He doesn't really party. He is very sweet to Courtney. Courtney is having fun and he makes her happy. After all the drama with Scott, he is a great distraction. Scott is an absolute mess. Courtney is aware, but seems less bothered by it. Scott hasn't been around much for the kids, says the source. The source adds, Courtney is like a single mom. She is also the best mom. She really deserves a break for a few days. In early May, a second source previously told People that Kardashians on and off again bow. Scott isn't like that she is dating. For him, it's fine to hang out with girls, but when Courtney does, he pouts. The second source said about 33-year-old Disick, who recently got cozy with actress Bella Thorne during a dinner date in LA, and days later was seen out and about again, dining with a blonde female friend. But Disick's feelings about the mother of his three children, they ended their 9-year relationship in 2015 and share Mason, 7, Penelope, 4, and Rain, 2, don't seem to bother Kardashian. Courtney doesn't care what he thinks, said the second source. She just thinks he is the last person who should have any opinions about who she is dating.